test flight a couple weeks ago, and it was a very successful test flight. We flew for 96 minutes, and all of our systems